I'm John Layden. I'm the Academy Strength and Conditioning Coordinator here at Geelong Football Club. I'm directly responsible for our Academy Strength and Conditioning, so our first to third year players. So on a day-to-day basis, it's implementing their training program, so their football and their conditioning loads, and then also what they're doing in the gym. It's important to get a Master's in Applied Sports Science from Deakin because just of how competitive the environment is now. So there's a lot of people coming that want the jobs in high performance, just to add the layer on top where you get a lot more learning and a lot more practical application through the Master's program. It just holds you a little bit higher on the pecking order when trying to go for those roles that are the dream roles. Going through a sports science course, there's a few different paths that you can go down. There's the high performance management side of things, which is a little bit more managing an overall program. There's the research side of things, which is obviously performing research and adding to a program that way. Strength and conditioning coaching, which is the path that I obviously went down. And then there's performance analysis as well, all of which the Deakin Applied Sports Science Masters currently ticks off. So the Masters of Applied Sports Science is a really good option for people that are even currently in the industry. So it's super flexible in terms of when you can get your study done. So it means that you can be out, you can be active, you can be coaching. Whilst you're doing that, you're obviously getting some theoretical knowledge as well through your learning that you're doing through the Masters. Because of the Geelong Football Club and the Deakin partnership, they get a real hands-on experience dealing with high performance athletes. It's a unique experience that a lot of people don't actually get the opportunity to do. So by studying at Deakin, that's something that they get really good experience with. Sports science is just going to continue to grow. I've seen it grow in the last 7 years since I've been in the environment, and every club that we talk to, they know how important it is. It's just a part of the program that's just really important, that makes you make good decisions when you're dealing with your athletes on a day-to-day basis.